Well, that's right, Scott. I'm live in Baton Rouge. I'm on River Road just across from the stadium. We are watching the water levels here of the Mississippi River over flood stage. Remember, flood stage for the Mississippi in Baton Rouge is 35 feet. Latest totals have the height close to 43 feet. So we're talking 8 feet above the flood stage is what's currently taking place. Now, earlier today, we were able to walk around with the mayor of Baton Rouge, Mayor Melvin Kip Holden, and he was talking more about the Morganza Spillway. It seems like that's the hot topic, especially in the Baton Rouge area, because he believes that once that Morganza Spillway is opened up, it will help things out. But he is worried that if they don't open up the Morganza Spillway, what kind of consequences could be taking place.
If water topples the levee in Baton Rouge, that it will pretty much almost go as far as up towards the interstate on Government Street, but at the same time, it will come all the way down by LSU. There are subdivisions out here, and the losses would be absolutely tremendous.
And there you can see how high the water is right now in the Baton Rouge area. So it's something that's going to be continued to monitor very closely by officials, the levee board, the levee district. All those officials are going to be watching this, of course, very closely as well. That's the very latest here from Baton Rouge. Reporting live, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford, WDSU News.
Patrick, thanks. And LSU officials say they are also watching things very closely. But so far, all final exams and commencement ceremonies are still proceeding as planned. Graduation is scheduled for next Friday, and the river is expected to crest next Sunday.